Hi there. Still day five. I'm going to try basic form one more time, see if I can get my balance back.
I think that was better than the first one this morning.
I wanted to show you this book I read last week, Eva Marsh. Book is called Dancing with MS. She was diagnosed back in the 60s. I believe it is somewhere around there, 73, and did quite a bit of studying on MS, and is now doing really well. Sounds like what she did was some